patient for the last time. As the words start to dance on your lips, so let the sparks fly through the air. What's meant to be is so hard to resist. Closer and closer, your body's telling me everything. Older and older, it's like you're talking to me. Hands in front of me, your eyes get darker every day. Quietly, your focus slowly burns away. And if you let me hear the things you seem to want to say, though I am late, I've a way to go until I know you're somewhere safe. And even if you chose to lock yourself away, if I listen, I can almost hear you say, once I was real, once I was somebody's child, once I could feel some feeling once in a while, once I was here, once I was somebody's friend, once I appeared.
I guess this year was worse because of finding out that they did draw blood. They had the nerve to draw blood, but that doctor was only worried about covering his ass because he wanted an x-ray for hip. So he ran a pregnancy test instead of looking for an infection. And my daughter's symptoms were nothing but pregnancy, no nauseous. She went in with a pulse rate of 160 something, which is not normal. That would be the first indication that something's wrong. The swollen leg, her knee, and then the pain I transversed to basically all over. To hear that your child could have been saved. It's bittersweet because I know I was right and I didn't let anybody stop me from saying, hey, they caused her death. How can 1 week pass and she says, I love you, Mom, I'll see you on my birthday, and then she's dead on her bed. And then over 2 weeks, that's when she said on the 14th, she became ill. On the 23rd of June. So, I'm gonna get back into it. I'm gonna go find a wax or something. Probably order a pole because I don't like it. Yucky and grungy. Unless I'm painting. My painting person, professor, has said that, well, it was drawing. That I didn't mind getting messy with articles and stuff. So, you guys be blessed, have a happy and safe New Year's. Bye. But I still remember the pain of December. Oh, there isn't one thing left you could say. My daughter is about to be, will not bring Jennifer back. And so it's hard for me. On Christmas, I put on a smile, I decorated, had issues with this landlord. So far, over $50,000 worth of estimates on the falling apart house, wobbly walls, and stuff. So be quiet, please. So anyway, I'm not gonna talk a lot. I did in the other one. And I'm getting back into shape so I can tone this up and firm up my legs. Maybe start bike riding again. I have a month off of school, so do that. And then my daughter's trial begins mid-Feb, something like that. All right, you guys be blessed. Don't forget to tell your loved ones you love them. No matter they piss you off, before they leave, you tell them you love them. If you'd rather hear, I love you, Mom, I'll see you on my birthday, than to hear hateful words and be regretful.